Gatorade names its New Mexico Football Player of the Year. It's Rio Rancho running back Zach Vigil. He finished with more than 1,500 yards rushing and 29 touchdowns, but he did miss the championship game against Cleveland due to an injury, which they lost. He is now a finalist for the Gatorade National Football Player of the Year to be announced later in the month.